we're going to dive into shifting gears, hot in the shop, look ahead next week's new releases. But a disclaimer. These first three were delayed products that were originally scheduled for release this week. Instead, they're releasing next week. So we're going to hit them again. GCI, the production plant for Panini America down in Texas, obviously was greatly affected by the power outages as a result of the deep freeze in Texas. They lost 162 hours of production. Wow. And when you're talking about a production schedule like Panini's, that's a ton. There will be ramifications and impact from that deep freeze for the next several months, with several products getting pushed back, some products with multiple SKUs, i.e. retail or hobby hybrids. You may see hybrids released before hobby. You may see retail released before hobby. It just created a ton of problems that both Panini and GCI are working very hard to sort out right now. So that said, release dates remain extremely fluid, but as of right now, this broadcast, these next three products are scheduled to release next week that were supposed to be here this week. We start things off with 2020 Panini Plates and Patches NFL football cards. Why the name? Well, guess what? You get an autograph or a patch auto, a memorabilia and a parallel, a base card and a printing plate. How about that? Look for rookie patch autographs from all the top rookies in the NFL, including Joe Burrow, Tua Tagovailoa, Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Jonathan Taylor, and many more. I love a product that gives you a printing plate in every box. On top of that, an auto or a patch auto and a memorabilia card and a parallel number to 60 or less. I like that. I think that's a good configuration. So look for oversized patch autographs in the rookie patch autographs set. All the top rookies, as mentioned. Hunt for dual memorabilia cards featuring top rookies of the 2020 NFL draft, including rare autograph parallels. There's on-card autographs in marquee marks with some of the most talented players in history. Look for highly revered of popular players that maybe not only get the recognition they deserve, if you will. Upper echelon, more on-card autographs from the best rookies in the class. And then lots of fun memorabilia cards as well, including things like full coverage, a really unique rookie memorabilia set featuring full card swatches and full body silhouettes of top rookies. And then you've got a base set numbered to 99. Look for this in stores, online at your favorite retailer, or Breaker next week.
Also next week, and also hotly anticipated, 2020-2021 Donruss NBA basketball cards. I know we're all hungry for more new basketball, and Donruss is one of those marquee brands with its popular rated rookie insert cards of the 2020 NBA draft class, including LaMelo Ball, James Wiseman, Tyrese Halliburton, Tyrese Maxey, many, many more. Anthony Edwards, oh yeah, pick number one, forgot about that. Now, unfortunately, again, due to some of the changes this year with COVID and no rookie photo shoot, the mock-ups that you're seeing are obviously last year's rookies, but again, don't doubt. They will definitely be this year's rookies with the autographs in these packs this year. There's going to be some great exclusive hobby parallel content, such as the one-of-one black lasers. Tons of different parallels, 60 inserts or parallels in every box. And then those inserts include Net Marvels, back again, Craftsman, Zero Gravity, The Rookies, Retro Series, and Crunch Time. There's also a deep base card checklist with veterans and rookies from across the league. You know Donruss. You love Donruss. It's going to be fun. Just got to wait one more week. One more week. Can we do it?
I think we can do it. Yeah. The eclectic offering that is Donruss is shining through in this video for this product. It's going to have a little bit of everything that people like, don't you think?
Oh, yeah. Great place to chase whatever deep prospect you want. Find some of their parallels. Lots and lots of fun releasing next week.
Well, I also know that you were looking forward to some Panini Prism EPL soccer cards. And that was one of the products that got pushed as well. Boxes are going to deliver one auto. Excuse me, five numbered prisms, one silver prism. So you're going to really hope that silver prism is a rookie. Plus 10 additional prisms and six inserts in every box. So you combine one of the most popular soccer leagues with one of the most popular trading card brands. Yeah, and you're probably going to hit a home run with a decent checklist, which is now out, I believe, on the blog. If not, it will be shortly. That blog being gogts.net. So look for all the best players on OptiChrome technology and a product loaded with autographs of the league's top stars, plus plenty of fun inserts like Color Blast, team logos, Emergent, which is a hobby exclusive, and so much more. Yeah, team logos, Prism, Goal Power. Look at that. That's beautiful. And then it's got a 300-card base set that forms the foundation of the collection, featuring all 20 Premier League clubs and all of their stars, 15 players per club. Then there are 13 different hobby-exclusive base set prisms to collect. Silver, blue, black, pink wave, red mojo, green ice prisms, and more. And this will be in stores next week as we close that out with a look at Christian Pulisic and one of the Mojo, Red Mojo prisms. The base set prisms gold, John Lodstrom. Very cool. This part due segment of Hot in the Shop is regularly scheduled products on the calendar for release next week, subject to change simply based on the nuttiness going on, but we're going to hit them up. So as of right now, we're looking at Panini One football. Once I find it, there it is. One autographed card enclosed in a security sealed one touch holder in every box. All the autographs in Panini One will be signed on card from the top NFL rookies, legends, and current stars. In addition, all patch cards will feature either prime and super prime and or super prime memorabilia, including one of one shield signatures featuring the classic NFL shield. It's a 20 box case, one pack, one card. Breakers love this with this year's draft class of hot rookies. Who could blame them? This is one we might get a look at. I know we have in the past, just depending on production and what's going on. So look for custom embossed cardstock, on-card autos, oversized patches, RPAs, top rookies, quad patch autos, premium rookie patch autos of not only top rookies, but they're on beautiful acetate stock, which add kind of an extra appeal. Designed with signatures framed perfectly between two patches. You have the dual patch autos and so much more in Panini One football.
Rob, this next product is just kind of interesting because thanks to delays and COVID last year and then the snowstorm, we have a second Donruss product hitting this week. I don't know if that's ever happened before in the history of trading cards. 2021 Donruss baseball cards is gracing us this next week with a combination of fan favorite players, one of the deepest rookie classes ever, as well as lots of autographs, memorabilia, and parallels in every box. That's right, two autographs per box and one memorabilia card, 24 hobby exclusive hollow blue parallels per box, one Liberty parallel per box, and four Independence Day parallels. So lots of America going on here. There's going to be a well sought after hit per case. Check this out. Aside from the, of course, popular rated rookies, there are whammy cards, some really cool artwork. Those are a case hit in Donruss. The rookies feature again this year with some shiny examples of top rookie names. Unleashed is a new insert set, which features the players on the top of baseball's food chain. And there you go. Look at that, Luis Robert. Whammy right there. Having some fun with art and also providing some cool things. Look for Donruss Baseball in hobby shops and everywhere this week.
Keep it on there for a minute, if you would, James. Did you notice going through here that there's something blatantly missing? It is the 40th anniversary of Donruss Baseball.
Oh, no, I didn't notice that.
I think it's really weird. I'm wondering if we're going to find some Easter egg related content in this product, because I thought it was glaring when the sell sheet came out. I'm like, all right, it's not 70 years, but 40 is still something, right?
I think it's especially something because remember 1981, that 40 years ago, is when the competition entered the baseball card market.
Yeah, I was Panini, I would have been hyping the 40th anniversary of Donruss Baseball. I loved 81 Donruss. All right, next. Let's see. Back to the hardwood with 2020-21 Panini Revolution NBA basketball cards. You get four rookies, four inserts, and eight parallels in every box. Remember, this is a ink and paper driven product that drives its value from some of the short prints and color and rookies available. Color meaning parallels. There are autographs, definitely, but one thing, there was an update notification of this product released on 1/21 from Panini saying, due to ongoing issues related to the pandemic that have made acquiring material and assets extremely difficult, Panini has had to revise the solicitation that all autographs will be stickers and not on card as originally solicited. So we're looking for ultra rare galactic parallel of base and base rookies and all of the insert sets. There are autographs and rookie autos. There's veteran autos of guys like Steph Curry and Trae Young and so much more. This is a fun product because of all the different base and crazy things like Astro, Groove, Fractal, Impact, Cosmic, Sunburst, Cubic, Lava, Galactic, and more. 150 card base set, 100 veterans, 50 rookies, and loaded parallel content. Should be live next week.
This is timely, Rob. We were talking about Upper Deck glass earlier. Well, we know nobody does acetate and clear cards and technology like Upper Deck. Well, we've got, for the hockey fans out there, Upper Deck clear cut.
Yeah.
NHL hockey cards are coming this week. And this is a pretty unique product from Upper Deck. We don't see, I feel, as many of these. One pack, one card, one autograph card sealed in a one touch. But look for some exciting cards inside of that. First off, all on that sort of clear cut technology, including canvas rookie debuts. Some great rookies. Note, this is 2019-20 Upper Deck clear cut. So we're still hanging out in last year a little bit. We've got the Young Guns autographs. This is going to have a 50 card base rookie auto collection. And then there's also tribute autos featuring autograph acetate versions of iconic rookie cards of the past 30 years. And there are no repeat players from the equivalent 2018-19 set. So they planned ahead and they made sure that they didn't put all the good stuff in 2018-19. They held some for this year, so there's no repeats. Also, check out embedded endorsements featuring signatures from top rookies to today's biggest superstars and black amber autos. Those just sound intriguing. Check those out in the sell sheet on GoGTS.net. And look for clear-cut NHL hockey in stores this week.
Awesome. That wraps it up for a look at what's going to be hot in the shop. Again, just a disclaimer, release dates subject to change.